What is conversion rate? The percentage of people who click through to your website and then took the desired action, such as purchasing something or signing up for a newsletter, is defined as the conversion rate. In Google Analytics, conversions means achieving goals. A goal can be set up in Analytics in the form of an ordered product, a newsletter subscription, or a page sent via tweet. You can check out the link in the description below to find out more about it. Thanks for watching.